just 2 weeks to become proficient in cardiac catheterization and angioplasty. This was the challenge facing the cardiac intensive care team. The first technique consists in examining the coronary arteries, and when narrowing is evidenced, the second restores the blood flow. If necessary, a stent is inserted. A stent is a small metal tube that supports the inner wall of the artery to improve blood flow.
They didn't have the same level of know-how, so MSF is contributing its highly specialized expertise to enable the cardiac intensive care team to provide, and we hope fairly rapidly, the best possible cardiac catheterization and angioplasty procedures, and hopefully improve treatment outcomes.
Les équipes tchétchènes sur place soient capables de réaliser dans les, avec les meilleures performances possibles ces examens.
The risk factors for cardiovascular disease in Chechnya are much the same as those of most developed countries: physical inactivity, smoking, high blood pressure and diabetes. But here they are exacerbated by a lack of prevention and appropriate drugs. Some 50 patients benefited from an angiogram during the 2 weeks of training. Bakalaev was admitted to the intensive care unit after a heart attack, and the insertion of two stents saved his life.